Let's see, let's fucking, where were we? Oh, from the bullshit. Get to work. I think we had my request, or we just finished them.
Here's what I found.
Ugh, my request.
You're already working on this one.
Let's go to Kyoto then. Man, boot guard.
Let's get to
go to the bamboo guard.
Let's do this.
Let's go. Where we at? Let's just start from the beginning and work our way there.
Let's go. Never in my life did I imagine becoming a phantom thief. What would a Connie say about this?
This is not a bad move. It don't matter here.
Switch out. Go. Go.
We're going with Wolf. Is there a special? Nah.
That was almost too easy. Okay, let's keep this up.
Let's see. No, it just came from there. Bamboo. Oh, that's lost.
Should we take a look? Try this one. Where the boo at? Chop. Oh, bamboo. I'll take that shit right there. Yes, sir. Let's finish this.
Let's do it.
peculiar over there.
That's how it's supposed to be.
Okay, let's keep it moving. Great job, everyone. Get to work.
Let's see.
Here's what I found. Are you double checking the request? Okay, leave the support to me.
West Garden and Hyrule Street.
Next battle.
Show yourself.
This is our chance. One more.
Dang, what's up? Hell yeah, Futaba, nice shit.
Like a walk in the park.
Okay, let's keep this up. It appears we found something.
Nearby shadow detected. Yes. We can take this one by surprise. Okay.
Don't make the guards hurt.
Couldn't beat the heat.
Show yourself.
They had their heads up their asses. What else can I say?
Looks like the enemy's panicking.
Couldn't have messed with flames.
They put up a fight.
Let's move on. Okay, here goes.
Take them out.
Shadows ahead. Following up.
This is our chance.
Cooking.
Yeah.
Side castle front area. Where is the fucking castle?
I never miss my
Come on, Sophie, and you got the revive. I'm playing. Chopper and shit. Oh, Snake King chopping his shit, the bummy boy.
Trouble!
Wowie. Chaya belt.
No problem at all. I can't fight like this. I sense a shadow lurking about. Proceed with extreme caution.
That wasn't him? Oh shit, that wasn't him?
we proceed.
I'll take it from you. I'll knock you down! I destroy you!
let's go. Already.
I never miss my call.
Drained.
Checkpoint's over there.
Let's call it a day. Are you double checking the request? Good job! This is the request. Welcome to the Velvet Room. This is the request. You're already working on this one. awaken your new self. Choose which... Is this the... Now, let us begin.
Lettuce. Tomato.
To strengthen it. How much power will you add? This is what you...
Okay.
You wish to strengthen it. Awaken your new self. May luck be on your side.
Yes, let's go.
like we made it. All right, let's move out.
Jesus.
Let's find that prison ASAP.
Thank you.
quite admirably.
I'm over here like, why is my headphones not working? My controller was dead. Yes, 7:30. I just got up.
Find it.
victory was handed to us. Let's move on. There's a shadow nearby. Be careful.
Yep. Okay, I'm down for anything.
What's up?
You should get into the team.
I'm down on that shit right now. Oh shit, God of War's ready to use? Bullshit. That's bullshit.
Huh? Nah, I checked the phone. You never set your text. Looks like there's some Call of Duty. There's some more.
Keep moving ahead, shall we? That shadow might pose a problem.
Yay, a treasure chest! Pop that sucker up!
Oh, what have we here?
Well, why do they have a Yu-Gi-Oh card here?
Already. I never miss my
You call that a fight? I nearly fell asleep. Okay, let's keep it moving.
There doesn't appear to be any danger present.
Damn, bro. Cops are always so OP in these kind of games. Yeah, like, bully you to fucking the brink of stopping.
What's that? Focus.
Damn, bro.
Who'd say no to treasure?
What's that?
I'm doing my PlayStation Plus thing real quick.
Yeah, do that shit, man. Take your time, though.
fuck happened? Nigga taped it closer to his face.
Yeah, I taped the mic on my face.
Like right to the cheek.
Yeah. Attack on Titan. Oh, why let
him give me a blanket? I'm over here using a towel as a blanket. Damn, I shot it behind me, bro. That's how you know you're not looking and you're laying down still. Have legs.
Yeah. Good. That's times. The only thing I do, bro. I'll be looking down to see if I got legs and so forth. Still amazes me. Yeah.
Are you guys fucking ready? Holy shit. This isn't dub fucking attitude. Can I get a okay, let's do this fucking nipple chavers, and we shall succeed.
I'll take my nipples.
All three of them.
So they don't stick to my shirt.
Like a fucking wrestler. Like a wrestler. Let's go to Nova 6 Factory.
I just got up also.
Dude, what is sleep? Knees sweet. Arms are sweaty.
What the fuck you be thinking though, bro?
Mom, spaghetti. He's nervous. Brown is circle. He's gone already.
I don't have a gun. My gun is invisible.
It's an invisible
gun. Got a gun.
Oh shit, I fell off. Oh my god, that could've been bad. It's blocked. Is there somebody just here? Holy shit.
Is there somebody here?
Your objective is to eliminate the bounty target. Sniper rifle. Need a steady hand.
Sniper rifle. Sniper rifle. Dude,
I'm going to the
bounty. Yeah. Bubba smells blood. Oh, they got the buy station. They got a buy station at fucking Chemical. It's getting chemical.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Watch out, there's probably beans over here.
Enemy
gotta collect. Come on, I'm going to chemical.
Oh, they're here!
Oh, you're, but, and you're fucking clear. You're nowhere near us, dude. I should say stuff like that. Fuck. It was a good, it was a rhyming joke. That was a fuck. You guys don't rhyme.
That's true.
Shit, Marco. He did a sneaky beak. Somebody definitely around here, mate.
They're back this way. I don't know how you miss everybody.
Because we're ninjas. Jesus Christ! This suck. This, I mean, this sniper's buns. Let's go. Come on, we got enough for loadout. Come on, let's buy a loadout. Let's buy a fucking loadout. Let's buy a fucking loadout. And buy UAV again. Whoa! Rats, rats, rats. We know where we must go. Ascend, boyos. It's time to meet our maker. The endless perils of death waits us one more.
This is Phoenix 3, strike inbound.
Approaching on boat. Hopefully we can make it quick. You're getting slammed for your treachery. Save the last one for me. Hey, buddy. Hey, seems like you forgot to die.
Hey,
we're not the only one.
No way.
On me. Team wipe. How dare they come into my raid?
What are you whispering to yourself about, Raph? What the fuck is going on?
Going crazy right now.
You heard of the syphilis of this?
It's the narration of war. And the battle has just begun.
Positive ID on the bounty target. Let's make this quick.
Tangles encroaching. Westbound. 257 meters. I'm marching on. Seek a new dog.
stupid boy.
Well, that sucked.
I thought I was alone.
Yep.
It did suck. One guy said that sucked, and the other dude, yep.
Cause I did him dirty. I hit him with fuck it. I downed him while he was knowing he was about to be right there, and I hit him with a thermite so he couldn't pick up his man.
They were salty, careless in a time of war. A time when even the best of men shall meet their end. I'm putting down my money at the buy station. Regroup. Spend it wisely, young man. I'm marching off to Nova 6. Marching to the sounds of dying men. Hopefully, to gain my own life.
Mom.
Trusty companion, always there. He fell weak to his demise. He lacked the knowledge of a fortified unit. A unit nobody could withstand, not even the gods themselves. Tortured by this idea,
make sure you got a gas mask.
Yeah, don't go down there.
It's always gassy, boy.
Especially when the second man is in prison.
The man steadfast. Prison. As they enemies ahead. They await our arrival. But do they expect their own demise? Accept the fact that their lives may be destroyed in this very room.
Over there, on the left side.
Downed one. The cold was right.
Got another one.
The pain.
Got his man.
Forever seething in their skin.
That's a... Okay.
There's another team. Awaiting. Gentlemen.
God is means he's here.
3v2, gentlemen. We have arrived at the end.
Is this where we reach our
No, bro. We don't. Yeah, why not? You're not going to heaven today, bro.
I see.
Bro, hold on. I'm about to drop this ammo box.
We live to fight another day. Here, my brethren, armor yourself, son.
Anyone need it?
We shall live on. They fight below us. Bro. Downed one. Last one alive. Toy with your food, brothers.
Oh, he sniped me!
Run for him, distract him. I almost died.
Oh, shit, bro.
If I would have died through the storm, game over. Victory, gentlemen. A position only fit for a true king. On the helicopter to Valhalla. Success.
Easy, bro.
The easiest, brother. The easiest. Let us rejoice in this moment. Marcos, brother. A dub to lift our spirits. How do you guys feel? Belly's full, heart full of mead. Nothing could stop us. Brother Fonz, how do you feel in this moment of victory?
You Muslim, Fonz? Maybe.
He's not Muslim. He's a Viking. It's Japanese Fonz. Japanese Fonz is a problem. He's fucking banned in multiple countries.
Japanese Fonz. Get yourself one on eBay.
Oh my god. Get yourself a new Japanese Fonz.
Today.
But I'm gonna give him free. What happened, dude?
So there's only a limited amount of hentai on him.
Limited edition! This product is not a butt plug. You gotta put that at the bottom always. If for some reason people always... It says you gotta fucking, at the end of every commercial, you gotta... This product is not a butt plug. This product is not intended for the use of anal fucking insertion. Cause everybody fucking shoves up the fucking Japanese Fonz doll for some reason. Just like what they were doing with the fucking Barbie, Caribbean Barbie, that's why they had to ban it. Cause everybody was just shoving
that up. They had to ban Caribbean Barbie. You think they were gonna allow that?
That's dangerous. West Indian Barbie? No, not
West China. Indian Barbie, especially not even passing, bro. Come on now.
Aaron! I gotta watch that movie. That's why I wanna fucking fix my other room, bro, so I can watch movies. I'ma fucking become a. I'ma collect comic books.
The projector's only like $80.
Huh?
Projector's only like $80.
That's what I'm saying. Get a projector, maybe. Nah, I wanna fuck a TV.
We didn't have a TV for a while, so we just.
Projectors are cool though. Like, where was I at with projector? Well, I was one of my fucking I don't know what he is. He's just Hispanic family, you know. These cousins, some. Uncle something.
Maria.
Yeah, feel me? No, his name is Jose Aniva. And, yeah, Dominican
shit. I was good as well with Doña Maria.
Hey, I mean, I think his mom, or his, the dude's wife, because they're both the dad and the father named Jose Aniva, just like me. But I think, yeah, the wife is Maria or something. But, yeah, they got a basement, and in their basement, they got a wall with a giant projector on it, and it looks fire. And they got a hockey table, that the air hockey table that we picked up.
Well, in Soda online, you make like a Soda character, and I think you make some Joe character.
I would go crazy if Soda online.
I wish you could play it in VR.
If Soda online was a real thing, like you get trapped in a video game, Papa's going crazy. I'm using all my video game powers and I'm fucking destroying the world.
You're nuts, bro. I'm gonna take over the game.
For real. Like, yo, what the fuck? Like, yeah, bitch. All these years of gaming? Haha, right here. What's up? That would really happen. Like, all the fucking new people, like, don't know how to play games. They just got the game because it's like, holy shit, you're in the actual game. They're gonna fucking die quick. And I'm gonna steal their loot. Hey, buddy.
A second ago, Katie said you're playing both games at the same guy. Time.
Damn penis!
I'm sorry. A single game.
Yeah, dude, whatever you said.
Yeah?
But yeah, and if you die in real life, that's a bummer. So I'm playing fucking, like, masterful.
That's a bummer.
That is a fucking bumskies. But if you win, what if you win, though? Like, what if it's, like, a squid game, but... You know, if you get out of it, you get some bread, like heavy amount of bread. Like, yo, what's up?
What are they?
Warzone in real life, but you gotta fucking cough up the bread. I mean, you die in real life, but you get some money or plunder.
Put this plate on,
dude. I'm gonna put my plate on. Oh my god, he jumped out the window, motherfucker! Straight out the window. I cracked him in his toes, slam him for his treachery.
He quit.
He knew his destiny. They all did.
This one.
I hear people. He's up top. Once he's on your shit.
Yeah,
I got whooped you up.
They're in the window.
Oh, stupid bitch, what's up?
Oh, no, nah, he's under you also.
He ain't whooped you whopping like me, though. Yeah, you get stressed. Pull up, guys. They stressed. Oh, at the bottom. What's up? You get slammed for your fuck for killing my boys. Bitch. That one's for fucking Franz and Marco.
Yo, I keep looking at this dead body. That's the person.
Yeah, that's a reminder. Stop playing. You guys said bent over the window. What's up? My man hanging, look at him, dead ass bitch. Dead ass fucking bitch. Hey, look, we go. Oh shit, I was about to just spray in his face. Oh shit. Loser, you get slammed. Oh shit, somebody else? On the roof.
Oh my god, he's right here.
He's right there, Marcos, you see him. Yes sir. Get him.
Are you not self? Are you?
Yeah. Oh, he's dropping behind you.
Come on, coming.
Jesus. Good shit, Marcos. Holy shit. Team fucking white, yo. Get him out of here. We got enough money for the loadout? No, I'm broke boy still. Now, let's hit up one of these motherfuckers. Hopefully he get killed. Some of the motherfuckers packing. Zendaya's packing.
Whenever I got all my guns off their dead bodies each time.
Dead bodies. We looting bodies. We got enough for the loadie? Hold on, let's fucking make sure we got for the loadie.
I just dropped some.
Hold on, pick it up, player. Let's drop it on the fire station.
Did I get it?
Nah, being on the floor. I can't go up there. Yo, that's a, Why'd you pick that up? Me, cuz?
Yeah.
Dude. Frank?
Yeah, I picked it up.
Bud? Pal? Okay, thanks. I got enough of the loadout. Oh my god, I'm ripped. Hold it together, Raph.
Yeah, I was gonna say, what are you going through, Raph?
Mental fucking.
I gotta snipe some up the hills. I'm so laggy right now.
Oh my god, dude, I might have fucked it up. It's gonna land on the roof, I think. Yikes.
He's sniping from the right.
He's sniping from the right.
Hey, there's someone on the roof. That's all my fault. Someone sniped me from up top, bro.
He's on the roof. Real fucking cute, dude. Oh, what a cool
it's special thing. Ammo.
Ooh, what a quick dick. Ooh, yeah. Ooh!
Oh, wait! No way!
Yes way, you stupid bitch! You got your shit turned on. Oh! Watch out, watch out, watch out! Fuck, 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 fuck! Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it! Fuck, 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 they're gonna jump, they're gonna jump, they're gonna jump, cause we just body boy. I'm outta, I'm outta. Yee!
He's down here.
Yep, he's on me.
And up here.
And there's somebody with the bomba.
They're both down here.
Oh, jump down. Ooh. I'm so laggy, bro. This shit's so shitty. I'm about to quit from being this laggy.
Oh my god, I almost knocked them both. Come on, I'm too spicy, bro. They're in there. He's picking them up. They're both fucking weak. They're peppered.
I'm so laggy, I can't do shit, bro. You talking about
pepper? No. He right there, peppered, they're peppered. Pepper, paprika, full of spice. Yikes! Yikes! Jeez Louise, Papa, jeez. That was fantabulous. I'm going for the loadie because I'm fucking feeling too loadie. Eagle pounce. Let's go. Boy's about to witness some magic. Oh shit. Yeah. It's magic time. This is where we stay low to the floor. We become fucking nothing. One with nature. And two from the mind. We blend in with our surroundings. We become nature's strongest hand.
I'm in this house. It's empty.
The unknown.
I got a rash here.
Ooh, the strike of a thousand fists burns. The strike of a thousand fists burns. The strike of a thousand fists. The strike of a thousand fists. The stole. The strike of a big fist. Strategical retreat. I gotta fucking Nate call out all my moves like fucking Persona 5. Like fucking One Piece.
Coming back, I'm coming back, I'm coming back.
Damn, we gotta go to them. Boys, I gotta dismantle
this. There's a whole team behind you, Fonz.
I gotta
like that way, no.
I must dismantle the team. Come on, Fonz.
No option but to grab the other side of the room.
Fuck.
Oh shit.
Oh my god. Watch behind you, Fonz. Don't pick me up, don't pick me up. Oh fuck, fuck it, fuck it. Hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it.
Oh, oh my.
That was a bad idea.
Niggas camping all over this way.
Fuck Marcos, I'm still, I mean, Fonz. That's not Fonz, that's Marcos. Come on, Marcos. I mean, Fonz, you can still get me. Ooh! No! Sorry, we got close. Damn, I got absolutely fucked, mate. Look at Marco still. Oh my god. Let's do this, guys.
Don't do that again.
I
apologize. Show me that what to do. What else are you thinking?
I mean, I got these layers on, I'm all cracked.
I feel like I'm so full from alcohol.
I wish I had a mod.
I'll be ready to beat my own ass.
Dude. TikTok fucking... They shadow banned me for my treachery. They did it, yo. They finally fucking did it. The masters. What's up,
bro, man? Bro, are they gonna shadow ban on Twitter?
Who fucking uses Twitter? A lot of people use Twitter. A lot of assholes just stood
there. Bro, I think my Twitter got shut down. That's my name is Nick.
I mean...
Nah, nope. I didn't have right.
I mean... Be on it, mate. Absolutely wicked.
Yo, that's so hard, and I made their eyes opposite. I'm absolutely vexed.
Dude, that's gonna be the name of a new fucking Call of Duty clan. Vexed.
You have to say it like that every single time too.
Vexed.
You know who's vexed? DJ Khaled. About Tyler, Creator, and his mysterious shit.
DJ Khaled is not the best. DJ Khaled was as shot as two. And three.
Did you say DJ Khaled was as shot as?
Yeah. I think. Am I wrong?
Babe, I will up.
I think I'm wrong on that. Yeah, probably, yeah, to be honest. No, I'm not. He was hanging on white left jam. Yeah,
because
he killed the dude.
Oh, really?
You know Frankie Valli killed fucking Tupac? He got jumped out of Four Seasons. I love you, baby, and if it's part of that was a crazy snipe. Oh my god, I know the next clip, bro. I gotta set up the clip. How do I fucking emote? Bruh. I'm gonna slam somebody and hit him with a fucking power fist or something.
Let's... I'm gonna turn up on a hater every chance that I get.
Turn up. You fuck with turnips?
No, the summer got a hoodie,
Let's go, boys. It's time for the
action. A demon time is nine nights, a child is not with nine.
What do you mean? Alright, where we landing? Prison? Say less.
Not too much. They suck.
Absolutely.
Oh, they picked up a gun.
Me. Get him. Hold up. Fonz, bud. Come up.
You know, Fonz was the person I was waiting for to come save me. Also, I didn't even see you being at me.
I mean, I thought it was both pushing him, but I was wrong. But it's alright, sometimes it's okay to be wrong.
Alright. It's not alright. I said that, though.
Oh shit. Looky here, boys. We have us a loadout. Ooh, that was my bad. Look, my papa's going to decon zone. I'll meet you there. Nerds. Bye. Free from your lies and free from your despise. Free from your hate and free from your lies. I come around like a whippy. You hate, lie, and deceive. I'm feeling me.
They're getting a loadout on top of bio also. Huh?
Oh,
turn down my headphones!
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, banana peppers, sausage, and
yeah. Oh my god, he's on my fucking sausage home. You ever try something called jamoneta, Marcos? Oh my god, it's Levi, and you're a titan. You're small little car titan, Marcos. You can't hold him.
There's two of them.
I feel to be treated like a fucking titan.
Hold me.
You're not a colossal titan. You're one of the fucking bummy ones. Oh, I've been struck in, brothers. Oh. I have risen.
Yeah, I'm so far off the taco.
To beckon my throne.
I got one.
Slam him. Yes, no. Let him stand up. Let him. God, give me
Give me those more options for it.
Give me that. Give me that. Yes. This is better than expected. It's an interesting turn of events.
Yeah, the M13's crazy, bro. By the time you get like halfway through a clip, you got somebody killed.
Halfway through a clip, you say? See if fortune favors us today.
Contact.
The presence of enemies.
We're in the safe zone. Get ready for incoming.
The air is silent. Something's wrong. Very wrong.
That's a lightning thought.
I see him peeking through a satellite dish. Who knew in times of war people still want dish? Dish Latino. How did I know we had specs in our midst?
They just specs in the mix?
Specs in the midst. Because they're watching Dish Latino. With Eugenio Derbez.
What happened?
Yes, yes, very well. Very good. We approach the dawn. A dawn of darkness. A dawn nobody you have foreseen.
I can go with the people.
Fire sale. It's time to earn ourselves a victory.
Are you running and got the pizza, bro? I'm just slacking them on the roof.
This will be. Please, brothers, come to me. I have the way. You must trust me. I know my crazy antics have led us to death, but this is the time. Our future beckons. This is the only true path to victory. I have steered you wrong before, but I dare not steer you wrong no more. You must choose safety, brethren. I appreciate you, graciously. This is our spot. Our one-way truth. One path. Be careful. Do not strike. They must not know we are here.
Oh, that's not me. They don't know that, for sure.
We must know where the storm may land in order to make our next movements. Please. Stay steadfast while we enter the new age of war. This might be our opportunity. While they are distracted, stay amongst the walls, hidden in the shadows. We must proceed cautiously. There's a bird in the sky. If he sees us, it could be the end of us. Let him pass. We're not noticed. I see one jump off. Back up. Back up. Sniper, run back. It's no good. We're in danger here. You must run. No! Brother! How could I? How dare you? Marcos, I need you. Get him. You must. You must get him at once. Run. Run bottom. Run to the bottom. You must.
Great, around the whole fucking building. Oh, they got to me.
I'm glad you guys are safe. Let's get to the top. Let's see what we can do. Let's get to the edge.
It's looking tight, boys, but maybe we might be able to make it. God, I hope we can make it.
Yeah, one clip, bro. We should go through down here. We should really go through down here.
Go. Meet me at the bottom. Go, go, go. Fonz went the wrong way. Fonz is fucking drunk in love. Come up, follow me to the top, Marco. We must protect.
They're down here. Like I said. In that corner over there.
Isn't that where you came from?
Oh my god.
Fonz timed out.
I think I got lucky. No, I'm not a demon. I'm not a demon. Please, father, father. Child. Status, Scarface, and Menace to Society.
My brother shooting dice, yeah.
I love dice.
And Robert Dick is in the prison called for cheating. One of my people. Yeah, I'm gonna turn up on
here. Oh my god, I didn't mean to do that. That is horrid. Absolutely madness, mate. Oh my god, I gotta do this.
Fonz has focus?
I think so.
For that? Dude, maybe onto something with this sort of a logic.
What game? Is it on the Switch?
It was on the PlayStation. I seen it in the PlayStation Store first.
They might be onto some things. Is it free? No, it's not.
Yeah.
It is free?
No, it's not free. It's like $13. I'm playing a demo on the Switch. The Switch had a demo. That's why I downloaded it.
Wait, then I must have looked up some gameplay then. They got something? Shit.
Yeah.
You haven't even touched Genshin Impact. We can't even... I bet it's something like it, though.
Dungeon-wise, yes. And MMO?
Alright, look at Fonz. Ugh.
Oh, look at fucking Fonz. I guess we gotta go to game chat.
What's that shit?
Oh, we're in game chat.
Where's the game?
Fatal Bullet. It is called Soda on. Yeah, Fatal Bullet.
Fatal Bullet. Whoa, holy shit. Dude, this shit looks
cool. Anime games might have a strong future.
Hopefully. Persona 5 is pretty fire. Oh shit, they might have something. Is it? It's like a MMO and fucking. Oh, it's like Gun Game Online. It's probably not even like Sword Art Online.
Nah, it's All the Worlds in this one.
Oh my god, All the Worlds, make it a twirl.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, Gun Gale is like the third rendition of it. So,
oh, it's Gun Gale. I said Gun Game Online. I remember that though.
That
the third rendition?
That shit was fire, bro.
Nah, I like the original one.
Nah, Gun Gale's way more fire with the chicks. Was mad tall and she don't like being tall.
I don't think I even finished that one, to be honest, because it was so bones. That's when, by the time Sword Art Online started popping, I stopped caring about anime and shit. Like, digging deep completely into anime.
I just watched Gun Gale Online, like, 2 months ago.
Nah. Yeah, I watched that shit when it was, like, popping.
Didn't even know it existed before.
You see, I was an anime god. I was fucking... Like, it was cool, because they had Kiss Anime, and you just fucking would just search, and shit would pop up, you know? It was just fucking random. You know? At that point, it felt like a book, you know? You just looked at the cover, the fucking description, and it was like, everything was like 12 episodes, so, you know?
That's how I am with games. I've always been like that with games. I've always been like, real, all I need to see is the cover.
Yeah, you look at the cover. It's like 12 episodes. It's not like 1,000 episodes like Netflix. It was like a couple fucking, you know, 12 episodes. And you test it out. And if it was trash, you stop. That's why it took me so long to watch One Piece. Because it was just too... It wasn't 12 episodes. Like, a comic got killed.
Yeah, 12 episode animes, they knew what they were doing. 12
episodes are 24, you know? Two seasons were bombs. One and two.
Kills me, bro. Or the long one season where it's 24 episodes or just one season?
Yeah. Hell yeah.
So you know you're getting yourself into a dead anime. For
real. And I would just watch Slice of Life, too. So, like, so not even, like, all action. Like fucking, what's it called? Fuka, whatever that shit was. No, that's the daughter one.
Oh, there's one anime that's about, like, a deaf girl that's crazy, bro.
This was one about fucking, like, a track, like, track shit, and it was pretty cool. Like, a track manga. I read the manga, too. It was fucking fire. It made me cry.
I read a soccer one.
Oh, shout out soccer. I got some pretty cool shit, man.
Manga's crazy.
Manga is crazy, bro. I wanna fucking, yo, this summer I'm getting a crazy manga collection, dude. I'm getting fucking bookcase, dude. I'm investing.
I wanna get fucking...
My friend got the file to put a hentai handle for a gun.
That's fine.
Oh, that's fine.
But the same.
Michael, you gonna start it up, bud, or do you gotta hold your hand?
I was rolling up.
Oh, my bad. You know what? You know what, bro? That one was on me, you know? And I'm willing to admit that.
Yeah, you see, you didn't call me about that, huh?
But this game does look pretty fire. I wish it was... All I see is guns. I wish I could fucking use a sword. I hope it's not... Because it is Fatal Bullet, and I hope it's not just fucking Gun Gale.
I'll let you know in 1 second. A little further.
Because I need a great sword. Because what's it called? Persona 5 has a great sword. Persona 5 basically has guts. Like, all the movesets, fucking, he has rage, his armor fucking deals damage to him.
Is Strikers multiplayer?
Huh? Nah. But yeah, they got basically guts. Like, this is one character where it, like, his armor deals damage to him, and he has a great sword, and fucking just goes fucking nuts, and he's amazing. But it's not. It's a single player game. You know, it's like a fucking story mode. It's a linear ass game. Story mode. Fucking. It's a cool little game. It's awesome. It's pretty cool. And it's like new. It says something about, I don't know. If you listen to the references, it'll be fun. You know? Like, they be saying stuff like that. Bro, this game feels a little bit biased, not gonna lie.
What?
Fucking, the Sword Art Online game. Oh, it looks like you can't have swords, maybe. I'm just gonna Google it. Sword Art Online. Final. Bullet. Great. It is gun gear online, bruh. You bamboozled me. It's a game within the game.
Yo, what's going on?
In the intro of the game, they brought out each other. Like,
welcome to Sword Art Online Fatal Bullet. Or more accurately, the name of the game within the game, Gun Gale Online. For those familiar with the anime, this game takes place right at the beginning of the Phantom Bullet arc. You play as a newbie to GGO, recruited by your friend Kureha. After taking on your first quest, you stumble upon an extremely rare, newly implemented AI in the game, an Arphasis Type X, aka an Artificial Financial Advisor System. This AI bonds to you immediately, becoming your new companion, leading you on quests as you and your friends try to find more information on this mysterious NPC. So toss out your nerve gear and strap on your AmuSphere. Series regulars interact with your extreme.
Alright, I guess it's cool. I just thought it was fucking swords, but I thought it was sword art, so it's not like knights and shit, it's like desert monsters. Yeah, you're basically gonna fight fucking, like, Mars aliens. And the other one, you basically fight ogres and shit. Goblins. Your demons.
Pretty sure that's not the only game they got for Sword Art.
I mean, they got some other Sword Art games, but I'm trying to play some new games, you know? I want them to have some cool ass. I mean, I think Genshin is that. But Genshin is not, like, multi-massive, like, you can't see a lot of players. Like, you can't see anybody but your squad. I want it to be like fucking New World or World of Warcraft, where when you're walking around, you see other people. Just fire at you. And it looks like that just might be it. I just wanna rock your body. Fight and fame, my theme in all my time. I'll hit the bong and lose my mind. Come on, guys, we've gotten a dub today. What's to stop us from getting another one? If you want a dub, say, ooh, yeah.
That you lose it at the end of each match.
What do you mean I lose it?
You go fucking crazy. Can't focus.
I apologize. I just fucking. That's how I focus.
Nah, bruh. Nope. Face you every day, but.
That's when I'm at my fucking most lethal. When I can feel the presence.
Why you just stop, bro?
I feel the heat right back in me. Stay down the seat and stall on me. I wonder how well you can see inside of me. I felt the air right back in me. Why he got an AI robot? Oh shit, that is dope. He just fucking stabbed me in my beads and fucking ripped them out. Oh my god, I need that move. That's the thing. Give me your beads move. who's ready to take some beads.
I really didn't know.
I can't even see my. Oh, there we go. Let's go control center. All right, I'm gonna try to act normal, guys. It's gonna be hard. Control center. Just fucking.
Nah, see, act as normal.
Okay, okay. I'm sorry, bro.
Third different team.
Alright, sometimes you gotta lose your marbles to make things interesting.
I almost killed myself.
Oh my god. That Marcos, you saved my life.
That was Fonz.
Fonz.
Yeah.
On me. Stairs. Jesus. Please, Marcos. Oh my god, you beat me. Oh, blasted, mate. I'm sorry. That one didn't count, bro. I was still getting out of it. All right, come on.
Yo. Pretty sick, man. Yo,
you guys
what's up,
are my
man?
Friends. On me, bud.
Tastes like grape and apple juice.
Yeah, start it up. Do it faster so I don't do it.
I mean, I tried to join you, but I can't join you.
Yeah, sorry. Come on.
The letter. It's time to go. I'm out of here.
You about to leave, dude?
I'm not leaving right now. I'm gonna leave, though.
In like an hour? 30 minutes?
An hour?
Mm-hmm. Same. Wait, you said you're leaving too, Mike? I said Michaels. Fuck him.
Michaels? That was the most Spanish you could have said.
Yeah.
Alright, dude.
There's like a passion fruit seed in every cup of juice.
All I do is sit around and wait for better days. Get an A, man. This is candy, man.
My TikToks is up, dude. Apology. I'm living apology.
Oh, just follow me then. Was this helicopter fight happening?
Dude, helicopter fight.
They're just like crashing into each other.
Oh my god, there's three of them and I wanna get a fucking clip.
Yo, helicopter fight though? Crazy. We got that.
Ooh, blasted!
You have to respect what the AI can do.
Then get rid of the helicopter somehow.
Ooh. And I think of you.
Yo, the one time I slid and the helicopter went right over me and crashed into the water.
Dude, I just got.
Good move. Nice farms from here. We shall destroy. We shall destroy evil.
Pushing P right here, bro.
Is pushing P me? Is pushing paralyzed people? Like handicapped people?
I'm pushing mad paralyzed people all year.
Or pregnant women?
Feet on the steps.
Pushing P down the steps? Like, yo, yo, that made a sandwich. Pushing P all year. Dude, did you get blasted? I got blasted and the guy's hands were even fucking. Oh, I got stuck. That dude was pushing P. He was safely escorted him down the steps. Escorted him down the steps.
He said, show me the proof.
Are we running around the same people? What is going on?
Oh, you did good. Fuck.
We are the world.
Stand up.
We are the world. That's the spirit, Files.
The fuck up.
Hey, man.
Like a fucking Christmas movie.
How do you stay with it?
Yeah, Flash. You got it. That's the spirit. That's what I'm gonna sound like when I get Twitch famous. Yeah, guys. We're all doing great. Fuck you.
Guys?
Surf's up, dude. No. Not that. I'm just so happy right now. That's what I was gonna say.
Alright. You make some bad decisions, like go grab this pizza.
Pizza. There's somebody major got name pizza. You never know, I'm fucking always giving out here to make some pizza. You know, Papa can go crazy. Okay. That one you some bitches got me my last basin. Yeah, sir, I know you some bitches hear me, motherfucker. Yes, bitch, turn you, motherfucker.
Oh, that's not y'all.
You got that right now, not me.
Well, not there, Fuzz.
I'm not looking nothing wrong here, man. I'm causing motherfucking major damage. Major damage. Buckaroo. This ain't your regular Penelope slide, you hear me?
You suck.
These women come to die.
I suck.
You ever seen a good man die young? You fucking tiddlywink. You goddamn tiddlywink. You ever been caught a tiddlywink 5 minutes old, man? You goddamn right, you ever been caught a tiddlywink 5 minutes old, man? Man, can you solve pins and bits? They ain't deserve no fucking big boy love from no big boy. Only big boys deserve love from the big boy. You just got shitted on, boy. I'm a whole team of motherfucking crackheads, you son of a bitch. I got this goddamn shield on my back and it feels goddamn spicy, you heard? I goddamn near pissed myself. Yeah, sir, got a fucking ball full of lemonade. You ever kissed a man gingerly on the lips?
Yeah, they're pulling up the doctor.
Goddamn
dig, so. Oh, they moved up to downstairs. What'd you say?
I'm a goddamn menace, boy. I'm out here running like goddamn Usain Bolt.
Yeah, everybody's out here running like Usain Bolt off these 10 shots.
I'm out here smoking off big crack, my man. Oh shit, get him phones. Goddamn, kiss him on the lips. Goddamn, rub some barbecue salt on his fucking lips. That supple bitch. I'm goddamn losing myself. Got my monkey nuts in a twist. Goddamn, baby.
All right, I gotta go
with it. Aw, sweet mama jamma. All right, buddy, you gonna get on later on?
Yeah.
Right,
I got to go get some pizza, and I meant to just back myself out.
Hey, yo, what type of pizza, if you don't mind me asking? I don't know if it's disrespectful or not, you know?
Pepperoni with sausage and banana peppers.
Oh, shit, you monster.
Half cheese.
Ooh, half cheese, half eggs?
No, bro, I'm out.
You ever tried a breakfast pizza phones with eggs? From a public market? Or anywhere in general. Wrong hype, man. Yeah, me Fonz? You ever tried egg pizza, like, from the public market or in general? Like, breakfast pizza with, like, egg? Like,
I've had breakfast pizza before.
Yeah. I don't know if it's, like, the same, because this one was, like, fluffy and shit. Yeah, I think it's the same bullshit. But yeah, breakfast pizza is pretty cool, dude. Whoa, this is a good idea for a breakfast pizza. Fucking some fucking eggs. But sunny side up. Alright, dude. I'm probably gonna fucking head out too for a minute.
You gonna what?
I'm gonna head out too, man. You know? Well, fucking. So Marcos gets back, you know? I'll probably get off like at 10:21, maybe? Like an hour?
You're probably gonna be gone by then.
Well, you know, just in case, bud.
Rodeo on my face. Yeah, that's a close thing. My bitch says so because we ran out of water. This one probably could be yellow. It's time to get dirty.
Yeah, get good at that because I'm about to get good.
Welcome back, Bozo.
You ever seen that movie Mac and Devin go to fucking high school? Was it Mac and Devin? Was that their names? Or was it Smack and Spevin? Wait, is that fucking with him with gauges? No. They're just big ass beards. Oh, it's a
bro. I'm a snack. What fucking snack?
What snack? Peter Liam's. No, that's not a snack. That's a underwear. Pawn shop. Tyler won unboxing his. Damn. Alright. Yeah, I'll be back. I'll probably go to sleep by then, though, so who knows. I'm definitely going to put my game on rest mode, so maybe Miami Heat will be done by then, you know? Maybe in a blue moon. We definitely could play tomorrow. It's Sunday. You'll be on early. Early bird gets the worm. All right, dude. It's all up to you. The fate of our destiny. Welcome to the promised land, mijo. Where we feast on our enemy's blood.
Ay! Yay, ay!
We are here to feast. Once more. Alright, I'm gone.